New at 6, integrity, respect, and courage. Probably not words that come to mind as you park your car, but KCRA3's Edie Lambert shows us an art project that is being installed across Sacramento right now. It's designed to drive a whole new discussion about values.
But I'd like it to look random. Random.
Where most of us see a parking lot, artist Peter Hassan sees a blank canvas and space after space for people to think about values like respect.
One of those core values that we all share, regardless of how old we are, what culture we're from, what civilization we grew up with, we all love respect.
This Boys and Girls Club parking lot was the pilot for the Sacramento Values Project. Now you're going to see words like these throughout the city. This weekend, volunteers and pros are teaming up to paint words on the parking spaces at the Sacramento Food Bank, an elementary school, and the school district headquarters. They're working in English and 5 other languages, and soon they'll also be in the parking lots of community centers and libraries. It's Hassan's art, but he doesn't choose the words. Those come from community meetings, which are the heart of the project.
Just even going through the public process where everyone in the community can come together, decide what are the neighborhood's core values, and then display them throughout the community, I think will really sort of bring everybody together and reinforce the culture that's already there.
Hassan says he's not trying to tell people what to think. He just hopes the word sparks some thought.
Well, I don't say be respectful. It's not about telling people what to do, about hammering them over on the head with what they should be doing. It's just the word. So it gives them the opportunity to roll it over in their mind.
And as people roll into parking spaces, Hassan says the words he's painting all over town are coming back in the form of compliments.
There's been no negative impact. It's just people see it and they respect it, they appreciate it.
Edie Lambert, KCRA3 News.
Something to think about the next time you're parking your car. Plus, a number of city council members and local agencies are backing this project, and you can get involved. They're bringing this to 29 lots owned by Priority Parking. If you'd like to have a say in the words that they use, they're holding a workshop at 6 o'clock Tuesday night on 22nd Street between L Street and Capitol Mall Alley.